Mystical Mystery Videos. There's no obligation to buy.
All Genesis contestants will receive from the Silver Connection of Beverly Hills their choice from this beautiful collection of silver religious jewelry. The Silver Connection, combining spirituality with exceptional quality.
Welcome back. In the last round, we saw a little bit about our Red Team's church. Now it's time to learn about the First Christian Church of North Hollywood. Biff?
First Christian has served East San Fernando Valley for over 75 years. With a congregation of over 800 Disciples of Christ members, First Christian is dedicated to ministering to its community with activities devoted to youth programs. The church is also the home of the Interfaith Food Pantry, serving the needy and disadvantaged. First Christian is led by its pastor of over 30 years, Dr. Robert Buck. The distinctive beauty of the church has made it a setting for many movies and TV shows. Thank you, First Christian, for playing for the deserving Casa de Amparo Center on Genesis Today.
That's very, very great. It sounds like a great community, and I thank you very much for your participation, and I welcome you again to our show. Ready to play round number four. Biff, tell us about the prizes they're playing for in this round.
It's a Sunday school computer system, three cutting-edge IBM PCs and printer, complete with top-of-the-line Bible study software from BibleSoft. IBM and BibleSoft, adding new dimensions in learning to any Sunday school program.
I got to tell you, it's a great way to get into the new millennium for Bible students. Once again, we're playing the individual round. The category is All in the Family. All in the Family. 100 points. The answers are Seth, Shem, Ham, Japheth. Besides Cain and Abel, what other son of Adam and Eve is named in the Bible? Kay from the First Baptist Church.
Seth.
Your answer is Seth. Let's find out. Was one of the original group? Yes, that is absolutely right. 100 points. Thank you. Our next opponent from the First Baptist Church will be Tamara, and this time you play against Jackie. This is a 200-point question. The answers are, by moving to Nazareth, by fleeing to the hills, by traveling to Egypt, by seeking asylum in the Jerusalem temple. According to the Gospel of Matthew, Joseph protects Jesus from Herod's murder of the infants in what way? Jackie from First Christian Church, your answer, please.
Traveling to Egypt.
Traveling to Egypt. Let's find out. Yes, indeed. 200 points. All right, for our next question will be for the team of David from the First Baptist Church, and you'll be playing Susan. All right, good luck to you players. This is a 250-point question. The answers are Bathsheba, Hannah, Michael, and Abigail. Who of the following is not a wife of David? Suzanne from the First Christian Church.
Hannah.
Hannah is your answer. Let's find out. Hannah never married David. Good. Hannah never married David. Our next questions will be for Charity and for Bill. 300-point question. Anna and Simeon, Aquila and Priscilla, Zechariah and Elizabeth, Ananias and Sapphira. According to the Gospel of Luke, the parents of John the Baptist were? Charity from First Baptist.
Zechariah and Elizabeth.
Zechariah and Elizabeth, were they the proud parents? Yes, indeed they were. Excellent. Get a real tight game here. Let's recap our scores. The red team, 400 points. The blue team leads by 50 or 450 points. This next question is worth 400 points. Our players will be Kay and Charles. For 400 points, the answers are Moses, Isaac, Jacob, Abraham. The question is, who nearly sacrificed his beloved son on the altar but was stopped by the last second by the angel of the Lord? Charles has buzzed in, sir, for the First Christian Church team. What is your answer?
Isaac.
You say Isaac. Let's find out if that is right. No, I'm sorry. That is wrong. Over to UK. You have a free chance. The questions remaining, answers remaining, Moses, Jacob, Abraham, who was stopped before he sacrificed his son?
Abraham.
Abraham is absolutely right, I'm sure. Yes, indeed. Our next two players would be Tamara and Jackie. Good luck to both of you. All right. This question is worth 500 points. Our answers are 9, 11, 13, 18. According to chapter 37 of the book of Genesis, how many children did the patriarch Jacob have? Jackie buzzed in from First Christian Church. Jackie, what is your answer, please?
Ah. 11.
11 is her answer. Let's find out. No, I'm sorry. It's over to you, Tamara.
13.
13, she says. Let's find out if 13 is our lucky number. Indeed, it is. I find this interesting, and I just found this out in the show. He has one daughter and 12 sons. She never got the bathroom. Our players will be David and Susan. Good luck to both of you. For 600 points, our answers are Rebecca, Rachel, Dinah, and Eve. Who gave birth to the twin boys, Jacob and Esau? David, you buzz in first, I believe. Your answer, sir?
That would be Rebecca.
Rebecca is your answer. Let's find out. That's the boy's mama, Rebecca. Our next players will be Charity and Bill. This is a 700-point question. Could really affect the outcome. Our answers are Isaac, Ishmael, Jacob, and Lot. What was the name of Abraham's son who was cast into the wilderness with his mother Hagar? Charity has buzzed in from the red team. Your answer, please.
That was his son, Ishmael.
Ishmael is her answer. Let's find out. Ishmael certainly Hagar's son. Excellent. That's the end of this round. 2,600 points to 450, and the First Baptist Church of Yorba Linda wins the Bible study computer system. We'll be back for our final lightning round to see which team wins the grand prize and goes on to play in the Holy Land Challenge right after this.
Now, all Genesis contestants will receive a special gift certificate from Family Christian Bookstores. Family Christian Stores, the nation's largest chain of Christian bookstores, providing the finest in spiritual books and inspirational products.
Welcome back. It's time now, as they say, to separate the wheat from the chaff. We're ready for our lightning round, which will determine the winner of today's game. Each team has selected their best Bible scholar for the final round. Charity will play for the First Baptist Church team. And Susan will play for the First Christian Church. This is a two-minute timed round. The highest scorer will be declared the winner and receive our grand prize on behalf of their church. However, we won't know the score till the end of the game, so it's anybody's game. Okay, our biblical category for today's lightning round is books of the Bible. Remember, you must answer quickly, 4 seconds to lock in your answer. Good luck, players. Let's play the lightning round. For 100 points, the word psalm means song or poem. How many psalms are in the Bible? 150. For 200 points, which psalm is the following passage from? Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever. The 107th psalm. For 250 points, how many books are there in the New Testament? There are 27. For 300 points, in which book of the Bible are we told how David killed Goliath? 1 Samuel. Which one of the following books of the New Testament contains the story of the birth of Jesus? It is Luke. For 500 points, which two books of the Bible begin with the phrase, in the beginning? Genesis and John. For 700 points, Apocalypse is another name for which book of the Bible? The answer is Revelation. For 750 points, according to the book of Proverbs, the fear of the Lord is the beginning of what? Lock in your answers. Knowledge. For 1,000 points, in which book of the Bible is Paul's conversion to Christianity described? The answer is Acts. And that is the final bell. Before we declare a winner, we have a very special gift for everybody who played today. Biff, tell us about it, please.
If you like Bible trivia or just want to sharpen your Bible knowledge, pick up your copy of the official Genesis Home Game, available in CD-ROM format, and the deluxe board game from the Lake for the Sky Production Company. These games are great for family quality time.
Well, this is a big moment. We'll find out the winner of our lightning round and which church gets that wonderful grand prize. And a chance to play in our Holy Land Challenge round. Maestro, if you don't mind, a little dramatic music, please. First Baptist Church, let's see how you did. You have 3,250 points. Pretty good. Wow. Feel good about yourself? Now, let's see what the First Christian Church has. First Christian, if you can beat 3,250 points, you'll be the winner. Maestro, a little more dramatic music. And the score is 2,350. First Baptist, you're our winner. Congratulations. I want to thank you very much for playing Genesis today. Bless your hearts. You've just been terrific. We've enjoyed it. And just because of your hard work today, we want you to go home with a $5,000 Helping Hand gift certificate to kind of make this worthwhile for you. Very, very happy. Thank you for playing. Well, Pastor Sanders, come on in here. Your team really knew their Bible, did very, very well for you. And now Genesis is going to answer your prayers, my friend. Biff, please tell the pastor what we have special for his church's charity.
First, the Brother Benno Kitchen will really be cooking now. From Lincoln Food Service, America's premier maker of quality food preparation products, we have a complete line of professional kitchen cookware. We also know that the Good Samaritan homeless shelter needed some blankets and sheets. Well, thanks to Sears, we've got enough bedding and linens for all their immediate needs. That's not all. The Genesis Foundation and the generosity of our wonderful sponsors have arranged to put a brand new roof on the Brother Benno Foundation Center. Their prayers have been answered with a loving and caring gift package worth over $33,000.